And I say there were two or three years there where the movement went a little bit too far towards Stokely, but in the end, John Lewis prevailed.